What's up, guys? This is Stan. Just finished the Moran race. As you can see, it was pretty gnarly. A little bit of a highlight reel here at the start. Hook bars with that dude was crazy. It was a dusty one, gnarly 86-mile race. A hell of a field of guys out there. Everybody hung tough. The country we went through was just unbelievable. Again, great race put on by the Dark Side Las Vegas. Had a blast. Check this out. That was my buddy Curry there singing the national anthem. Dylan does a great job. Now this race started off quick. It was just so much dust going down this front road here off the plateau. So we went wave after wave. It was just awesome to watch the guys rolling out. I gotta say, I was pretty pumped up when I was on the line. My start wasn't the best, but that doesn't matter. Jumped in there and I just held tight the whole time. Super fun. Moran does such a great job putting on these races. Dark Side did an outstanding job marking the course. Look how dusty it is. Boy, it was fun. In this video, I'm just going to leave it all bike sounds. First of all, I want to say if you've subscribed to the channel, thank you very much. Again, I make these videos for myself, but I'm glad you guys enjoy watching them. It's cool to see the comments. Check out the start. It didn't do too great, but whatever. I'm riding my 2019 KTM 300 TDI XCW, which I just got. I love this thing. The motor's outstanding. Power is just sweet. The suspension's unbelievable. If I only had some kind of x-ray vision to see through the dust, you can hear it in my voice. I still have the dust, but man, bike is unbelievable. Handles great. All right, I'm going to stop talking now. I'll let you guys enjoy the video. Start stuff is just a little bit longer. See the first 20 miles or so of the course, and I would have recorded more, but my GoPro battery died. There was no way I was going to stop and put a new battery in. I was just having so much fun out there. All right, see you guys on the next one. Take it easy.
Let's go. You good?
Thank you.
on. This is where you need to hitch. Come on.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.